Former Sabah Chief Minister Saleh Syed Kerouac said any attempt to hold an election in Melaka would be a bold act of disrespect, given the current state of the country's fight against COVID-19. He made the comments after the Melaka State Assembly was dissolved yesterday, following the withdrawal of 4 assemblymen from the ruling UMNO-led coalition. Political ethics demands us to put our differences aside and put the national and rakyat's interests as our primary concern in this pandemic situation. If we are to build political stability, political infighting must stop, he said in a Facebook post. With regard to the situation in Melaka, Saleh said, whatever the reason, politics must progress and not regress during these challenging times. He said the onus now fell on Prime Minister Ismail Sabri Yaakob to decide whether to heed the wishes of some Melaka politicians for an election to be held or concentrate on the needs of the rakyat.